audio reaction time is faster than
tonight. You hate to see it.
Maybe I...
3, 2, 1,
no, yeah, go! Right.
All right, we have entered game one, and it is Krom versus Bowser. I like that recovery from Bowser. Nice.
I don't know how yet. Like, we played friendlies before, but even then, I can't do it in that scenario. That was a really good one.
Oh no. Oh! All right, both have lost one life. Because Krom died to instant karma, I guess. Bowser is on his last life, and now Krom is on his last life. Alright, welcome to game two of Ray versus Zach. Zek appears to be a little bit peeved, as he is on his last life, and Krom is on two lives still. Both are on their last life. Ray takes game two, I guess. Zek has, I know that y'all can't see it, but Zek has just put his sunglasses on. He's going try hard mode, or should I say Falco mode. Zek living up to his name, the Falco Master.
I know how to solve it up to a certain step.
Dan, you're much better than I am. I can't solve a regular Rubik's Cube, but I can solve like a 12-sided
Rubik's Cube. Yeah, I got you.
A 12-sided
one's
sorry.
So easier. Really?
Yeah.
Wait, it's harder. It's like a 3x3 one.
No, because like, if it's a 3x3 one,
I'm pretty sure that's a white, right?
Yellow.
Oh, it's not white, too.
Yellow.
Okay.
Like,
oh, dear.
Did you solve it and change it to
any? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, that should have killed, but I guess not. Can Zek live up to his name as the Falco Master?
Zek's about to live up to his name, the Falco Master.
Well, don't hold your breath just yet. This is game three, I guess. This is game three, because, yeah. I did this name to be funny.
Master,
Wow.
I mean, yeah, I still want to be on stream, so it's not going to be on stream. It's not going.